mom again and Rerek. Rerek? Honey? You wanna hello friends? Do you? Say hello! Say hi! Say hi! It's a new year. 5 days past 2018. And today, guys, I want to talk about how to discipline or disciplining a toddler. You know, at that point that they start walking and they're not careful, they throw everything that they see. At that point that they start walking around the house, well, you find them. Talking, you'll find them eating stuff around the house, and sometimes if you're not careful, you have a bucket of water on the corner, maybe trying to wipe the house. You'll find them all there, and you're like, you don't know, you can't get angry with them, because as a parent you should be more careful and put them away. And even if you want them, the warning will just last for a few seconds and then they forget. Yeah, and actually disciplining them, it's very hard at that point. They are still young. I'm talking about 1 year and above, like let's say 1 year. They are talking things that you get understand, baby language, I guess. And you will tell them to stop, and they will listen. Sometimes they throw tantrums. Yeah, and you don't know how to discipline them. All you have to do is be careful and put those stuff away and, look after them always, so that they won't get hurt, and baby proof the house. Yeah, it's always advisable to do so. I have had many occasions that I find the remote on a coffee mug and your hot coffee is there, and my phone on a bucket, in a bucket. Can't be mad at them. They are growing up. They'll come to realize that this is wrong when you tell them so, and this is right. So you just have to be a parent, look after them, and take care of your baby. Happy belated New Year. And, more videos to come, guys. So thanks for watching. We love you. Honey, do you have a song? Or about a testimony? Zalia, Zalia, eating sugar. telling lies. Open your mouth. Ha ha ha. Good girl. Ha ha ha.